Okay, let's take a look at figure 18. It says, in the figure above, the opportunity cost of moving from point B to point C is what? Well, at point B, we'd have 3 million tacos, 3 million burritos. If we move down the frontier all the way to the bottom here to point C, then we'd be giving up all of these tacos. And so how many tacos is that? 3 million. So the answer is C, 3 million tacos.